I'm from Health University and I'm doing Master's in Clinical Psychology. The woman that I admire the most is my mother. She is hardworking and she sacrifices her needs for our betterment. She teaches me the importance of hard work and loyalty and courage, and I would like to emulate her characteristics.